Android Wear 2.0 brought a number of improvements, but a few useful features also got removed, which many of us miss, such as the ability to swipe horizontally for our apps instead of pressing a button, or to long press the hardware button for theater mode, or those emblematic P cards which made notifications actually noticeable. But wait, I've shown all of these on my Wear 2 watch. These are no longer missing for users of Bubble Cloud watch face. We have best of both worlds, the latest addition being the P cards. The top most recent notification appears at the bottom of the screen. You can swipe it away, and it will not show up until another notification comes in. You can also swipe up on the watch face to reveal the P card, and you can tap on it to view the expanded notification. The Bubble Cloud watch face displays long text type complications in this P card. You can add it to your watch face using the Add Complication button, but you will need to select P card to show long text complication providers. The most obvious choice is the notification preview under General. I think P cards are much more practical for long text than dedicating a constant big area of the screen. It is more noticeable, but can be hidden to clear your watch face. You can choose whether you want it in ambient mode. I even made the icon OLED burn-in safe. With the plus minus, you can set its transparency. The watch face can show through behind it. And we are not limited to the white color. We can pick any color. But there is something even better. If you make the card color change based on the color of the notification icon, you will be able to tell notifications apart with just a glance. Just like the bubbles, press and hold the notification card to manage it. And this is where you can disable the P cards by deleting this long text watch face complication. Please subscribe and like this video if you found it useful. And please support the Bubble Cloud development with a 5-star review in the Play Store. Trolls and haters can really hurt small projects like this one. Their damage can only be balanced out if good people also make their voices heard. It takes 5 seconds to leave a 5-star rating. Thank you.